We are united in the belief that people of all faiths and with no religious affiliation all deserve equal treatment in America. And we are united in the belief that we must separate church and state, religion and government, not because we are hostile to religion, but in order to protect everybody's That's right. religious freedom.
That's right.
We must stop businesses from denying services to LGBTQ people in the name of religion. We will not tolerate bosses using their religion to deny women access to birth control. We will never stop challenging anti-Muslim bigotry or defending the religious freedom of all Americans. We are not Americans divided. We are Americans united for the separation of church and state. We will not rest while hate drives this and other shameful policies. Together, we will continue to fight for the soul of our country, because our America is a place that affirms every person's human dignity, that embraces diversity, that welcomes the stranger, and that upholds our core constitutional values. In our America, all religions are welcome here.